Welcome back, everybody. As you may have just saw, we just uploaded the pull-up bar video today, and I saw in the comments a lot of y'all are wondering, where's the lake test video for the boat? And I will admit, it has been raining on us, it has been really cold, so that's sort of what I've been waiting on, but it just let up outside to where it's not raining at the moment, but it is still 40 degrees out there. But you know what? I think I want to go ahead and give you guys that lake test video. So we got about an hour of daylight left, so there's no time to waste. So let's just go ahead and get the boat out of the garage, get it strapped up, and take it to the lake and show y'all how it runs. Behind me, we do only have a few minutes left of daylight. You can see the sun is going down. And if you look over here to my left, you can see just how many fellow boaters are here at the lake. They weren't as eager to do a lake test as we were. But we do only have maybe half an hour left of daylight, so let's not waste any time and get this boat down to the water. Now, before we slap the boat down into the lake here, you want to make sure you put the plug in it. A mistake I have made before.
We might have ourselves a little problem here.
But not making today. As you can see, I've already got the plug in there. We are officially ready to go ahead and finish backing up the truck to get the boat all the way in, and we're about to have the grand challenge of trying not to have to stand in the freezing water, so we'll see what happens. All right, we've got it in the water, and my feet are still dry, luckily. So now it's time to start the engine, see if we can back it off the trailer. It is a bit cold today, so maybe I should have warmed it up in the driveway first. This is it, boys! We are floating, and we haven't taken on any water yet. So now it's time to take the boat out to the great unknown. There goes the wake zone. It's time to see if this bad boy can fly. What the? This is it, a second time. That was pretty awesome. The old girl still got a little bit left in her. She just fired right up. I mean, we were able to just get up to speed. And we still haven't taken on any water, so that's good. It's cold out here, so we're going to go ahead and head on home, and I'm going to turn the boat.